Hi, and welcome to Office Hours with Dr. Doug. I'm your host, Dr. Doug. You know, Bernie Madoff actually made off with thousands of people's money. Well, the price that he's going to pay for that crime is 150 years in prison. While I'm not quite sure how the math on that works, he's going to be spending the rest of his life behind bars. I want you to brace yourself for what I'm about to say, because it's not going to be a popular opinion. I think instead of operating out of a place of anger and animosity, we actually should be thanking the Bernie Madoffs of the world. Thanking them for teaching us seven important life lessons that we may have already known, but probably forgot somewhere along the way. Lesson number one, never put all your eggs in one basket. We've seen firsthand the danger this can cause when you place all of your bets in one place, and when that thing fails, it's total disaster. Lesson number two, if it sounds too good to be true, well, you know what? It probably is. Lesson number three, if someone has to tell you how great or how wonderful their product is, well, probably isn't. And you need to look around and be more careful about how you're viewing that situation. Lesson number four, stop being so trusting. While trust is a good thing and a powerful element in this life, good investing requires a healthy dose of skepticism in order to manage risk and profit in the long term. Lesson number five, ask questions, especially when things are going well. We have a tendency to think from the mentality of if it's not broke, then don't fix it. In trading and investing, we always have to look under the hood, always managing our downside risk, and always thinking about what could actually destroy us. Lesson number six, do your own homework. Avoid trusting blindly the opinions of others. It's your money, it's your reality, and you want to look behind the scenes on your own to figure out what the best thing for you to do. Lesson number seven, and probably the most important one, is to take responsibility, both for your personal and financial decisions. Thanks for joining me this week for Office Hours with Dr. Doug. If you have any questions or comments, please visit my website at drdoug.com.